Saudi Arabia and other Arab foreign ministers have criticized Iran and its Shiite ally Hezbollah at an emergency meeting of the Arab League at its headquarters in Cairo. Saudi Arabia warned it would not stand by in the face of Iranian aggression as Bahrain said Iran-backed Hezbollah was in total control of Lebanon. The League's General Secretary Ahmed Abolgait said he might raise the matter with the UN's Security Council. I hope that the Iranians will change their policies and behavior, and hope that they have received the message in Iran that there is Arab anger. While in Israel, a cabinet minister has publicly claimed his country has had covert contacts with Saudi Arabia amid common concerns over Iran. Regional tensions have recently risen between Sunni High Saudi Arabia and Shiite Iran over Lebanese Prime Minister Saad al-Hariri's surprise resignation, and an escalation in Yemen's conflict.